How you doing there?
All right, hold on 1 sec.
All right.
It's a hot one today.
Yeah, it's hot out here.
It's a hot one. How may I help you?
I need to get my oil changed.
Two. We're backed up today. Can you leave it?
Well, I can.
You can leave it?
Yeah, I'll leave it.
All right, let me get the key. It'll be about Saturday.
Done by after 12.
Yeah, I'll get to it. I have done by 12.
All right.
12 o'clock. See, we backed up. I'm a one-man team, one-man army. I got to do everything myself.
I know that's
right. We just finished painting the bug yellow. We painted the bug yellow. See, we're a body shop. We do everything. Mechanic work, oil change, anything you need. Radiator leaking, engine malfunction, tie rods, all of that. You can go ahead and pull it up right there.
Okay, I'll go do it.
Hey now.
How you doing?
All right, how you doing?
I'm doing all right, man. How you? I was wondering if you was finished with mine.
You ain't got nobody else with you, right?
No.
You by yourself?
By myself.
You ain't got your boyfriend, you ain't got your brother,
no.
Your daddy with you?
No.
Uncle?
No.
Okay. Ain't no man with you. So the old train's gonna run you about $250.
$250?
Yeah. See, you got an older model. It's not like the new models. So I had to get old enough in there and drain out all the old. Usually we reuse the old.
Mm-hmm.
But I put some new oil in there for you. So that's how much it's gonna run you.
$250. So $250.
I'll pay. PayPal, Western Union, WIC.
$250.
$250. That's not overcharging. That's fair price. You can trust me.